you know, I think on this record, I was able to bring these different influences together. And I think on no track more so than the title track of my new record, it's called Into the Blue.
Thoughts of a happy time.